Hello everyone. I'm back from my vacation, but now I'm busy because I took too many days off. Well, at least this event is easy because I can just play my Go to Brain Dead deck. Yes, the usual Blue Eyes 1 card OTK. It's even better than usual because we are getting a free Nibiru to prevent our opponents from building strong boards. And this deck is actually really good because Ashen Bell is the only hand traps that can stop it. So it's easy because we can play up to 12 cards that can OTK on its own. That said, I'm still busy, so I will return when we have the next event's custom ban list. And until then, see you again soon.